Chapter 2, Statistical Learning. Introduction. Chapter 2 of the book focuses on statistical learning and its application in predicting and understanding the association between variables. It explores the concept of estimating the unknown function f with the aim of minimizing the reducible error. The chapter also discusses the importance of identifying the predictors associated with the response variable and the challenges of dealing with the irreducible error. Learning objectives. By the end of this chapter, you should be able to 1. Understand the concept of statistical learning and its application in prediction and inference. 2. Identify the predictors associated with the response variable. 3. Determine the relationship between the response variable and each predictor. 4. Evaluate whether a linear equation adequately summarizes the relationship between the response variable and each predictor. 5. Differentiate between modeling for prediction and modeling for inference. Key points. Statistical learning involves estimating the unknown function f to make predictions and understand the association between variables. Identifying the predictors associated with the response variable is crucial in statistical learning. The relationship between the response variable and each predictor can be positive, negative, or more complex. Linear models are commonly used for estimating f, but they may not accurately represent the true relationship between the input and output variables. Statistical learning can be applied in various settings, including prediction, inference, or a combination of both. Real-world application. One real-world application of statistical learning is in direct marketing campaigns. Companies can use demographic variables as predictors to identify individuals who are likely to respond positively to a mailing. By accurately predicting the response using these predictors, companies can optimize their marketing strategies and improve campaign effectiveness. Conclusion. Chapter 2 introduces statistical learning and its application in predicting and understanding the association between variables. By estimating the unknown function f, we can make predictions and gain insights into the relationship between the response variable and predictors. Whether our goal is prediction, inference, or a combination of both, different methods for estimating f may be appropriate. While linear models offer interpretability, more complex models can provide accurate predictions at the expense of interpretability. Understanding the concepts and techniques discussed in this chapter is essential for effective statistical learning.